Yo, what's going on, guys? In today's video, I'll be trying to give you some tips about how to improve your aim. And hopefully, this video is better than the previous one. I mean, look at this.
Hello, YouTube. I just want to know.
A bot is talking and I can't even count. But hopefully, this video will be better. So, let's go. Number 1. Mouse settings. A. Sensitivity. The original sensitivity is 15, which is a lot, because when you are trying to aim for a target, it will be hard, since you move your mouse a bit, but in-game reticle is moving way too fast. So when you get lower sensitivity, the reticle will be moving slowly. It's recommended you get one between 5 and 10, so it's hopefully easier to hit. B. Reticle type. Sometimes try to change your crosshair, it might help. In case you don't know how to change it, the guide is in the description below. Number 2. Drop in hotspots. Maybe one of my biggest mistakes that I was trying to play safe for the win, which was so wrong, because I've never had the chance to get good fights and learn to get out of awkward positions. So I started dropping in hot areas, which are shown in the screen right now. And even though I mostly kept losing for a week, I mean losing like really hard, dying out of just the starting fights, finally I noticed that I am way better than I was before, and I started getting some high kill wins. So definitely try to applicate that into your game if you aren't already. Number 3. Be patient. Don't expect to be really good in days. This is a long progress, and if you kept the hard work, aiming will be a muscle memory. And hopefully you guys did learn something new from this video. I kept it short on purpose so you don't get bored. Let me know in the comments if I should make longer videos in the future. And if you are interested in this type of videos, make sure to subscribe, because I'll be doing more. Peace.